getting the latest sync was interrupted error on FIFA 23? Here are two ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is close FIFA 23 and clean any temporary or junk files. Right-click on Start menu and select Task Manager. Look for any processes related to FIFA 23 or EA and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Now open the FIFA 23 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. For EA Launcher users, simply right-click on the FIFA 23 desktop shortcut and select Show More options. Click on Open File Location and it will open the installation folder. Now open the installer folder, double-click on the cleanup.exe file and wait for it to finish. Restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall the EA Anticheat. Now open the FIFA 23 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam Library, right-click on the game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files. Now open the installer folder and then open the EA Anticheat folder. Right-click on the EA Anticheat installer and run it as an administrator. Select FIFA 23 from the drop-down option and click on Uninstall. Once it's done, click on the Install option. After the installation finishes, start the game and check if the issue persists. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.